Okay, narrate.
On February 18, 2018, a golden retriever, male and tired, 15 years old, came with a weight loss over 1 year, emaciated, and right lower tibial swelling.
That means the right hind leg is swollen. And you can see from the x-ray, okay, just show the bone destruction. There is a lower leg, the tibia bone and the fibula bone. As you can see, we circle it, barely destroyed by likely to be cancerous, because this is a very old dog. How old is it?
15.
And it's been not eating for 1 year. According to the owner, it's losing weight for 1 year. And that's why it's emaciated. Emaciated means all bones. The word emaciated, which we put down here in the x-ray. So the vet showed the lungs, see whether the bone cancer has spread to the lungs or not, because that is the most common place it spreads. Can you see any lung nodules? No, pointer, there's some lung nodules here, but not very big ones. So most likely it just spread, and it has not fully spread. Now the owner has an option. Three. One is leave it alone, and because he's old, and the other one is to do euthanasia, and the third one is show the leg amputation, the other x-ray. Amputate the leg from the knee onwards, from the knee this way, so that the pain is gone, because now it's very painful, and also the blood test show that the dog has no more very low red blood cells and hemoglobin due to the cancer from the bone taking up much of the red blood cells and hemoglobin. So now we can see the dog come. You're going to see the dog after. Wait, I see the dog first. After amputation, you see the dog now. Just amputated yesterday, 24 hours ago, and it's still. Just show it's bandaged up. Now, where's the histology? The vet has put the bone inside here. Let's show on the table here. Come, hurry up. This is a video running one. Show the piece of bone. As you saw in the x-ray, the bone is really not normal. Okay, so this was sent for histology if the owner wants it. Presently, the dog is on painkiller. That's the patch here, and you can go home. You want to bring home, right? Okay, so bring home, and the owner will hand feed good food, and hopefully that without the cancer taking up the nutrients, this 15-year-old dog will put on weight and become a fatter. But overall, you look at him, he's in a very good condition. You can see that he's eating right, he's still eating.
Yes, sir.
It's just all his food that goes to the cancerous, the bone cell. Okay, you can bring it out. We stop the drip already. Okay, come.
I
set the paperwork. Okay. So you see, this dog actually well looked after. You can see that no skin disease. Overall, it just said the owner should have got the dog checked early on. He probably was limping already, maybe half a year ago. Correct? Was he limping? It was
3 months ago.
Three months ago was limping, but before that, she didn't see the lump. There probably a small lump of pain. Okay, so he goes home today, and the bandage will take out. We'll take out later, probably 3 days on antibiotics and painkillers.